considered accidental. Tests on her family revealed that everyone in the Carr household had traces of it. The Polk County Sheriff's Department and the Health Department combed the Carr's house to find the source of the contaminant. Detective Ernie Mincy led the investigation.
Our sole purpose was to identify that poison can ever remove from the environment to prevent further injury to any other persons.
Over the next month, investigators collected food, water, and soil samples in the Carr's home and neighborhood. Everything was sent to the lab to be tested. After an impatient wait, every test came back negative.